And here's the overlord himself, Samoa Joe.
See what he does in the ring.
The big dog looks ready to bite tonight, guys. And look at those eyes. Nothing but ice.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not...
It's the Overlord's champion, Batista.
Someone more intimidating, more confident, more awe-inspiring than the Overlord's champion.
There's a reason he was champion for so long. There were few that could even hope to stand up to this guy.
Bringing that champion's mentality into the ring with him tonight. I wouldn't want to be his competition tonight. This guy certainly earned his keep, and he's looking to show the WWE Universe exactly how.
Here to find his fortune, we have Ali making his way to the ring.
He had quite the successful run in the Overlord's contest and was a fan favorite among the citizens there. And it looks like he wants to continue that success here in WWE. Let's see what he can do.
Looks like he's ready to bring all the experience of his fortune fighting days to this match tonight.
I can't wait to see what he does.
Next is the one we've been waiting for, guys, the ladder match.
Michael, this match is the absolute definition of high risk, high reward, especially considering the height of those ladders and what the winner gets to walk away with at the end of this.
And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
Oh,
Here comes the future of flight.
Daredevil, high-flying style.
Ricochet actually says that he looks to clear his mind and shove out the negativity so he can be fully present in the moment when that bell rings.
Well, Ricochet's busy clearing out his mind so he can blow yours. Ricochet can do anything and everything you have ever imagined between the ropes.
He's still wanting to make an impression on the Overlord.
I don't think the Overlord's in charge anymore.
Apparently no one told him that. Ready to continue his winning ways here tonight.
The hero takes his place in the ring.